So we're going to do a nice little yoga pose called the tree, which also has the bird pose in it. We're going to take our right foot, bring it up inside our left ankle, and our shoulders relax. Now let's bring our hands to our heart. Looking forward, and inhale as the arms come up. And the arms to the side. Bring our right foot back into the bird pose, lifting it off the floor. Continuing to breathe. And both feet on the mat. Turn it this way. Put the left foot beside the right arch. Hands to our heart. Up over the head with a nice inhale. Exhale, arms to the side and left foot back. And the left foot back on the mat. One more series of asanas, and then we're going to do a seated meditation. I'm going to lower this one. So this is the warrior triangle. With the left foot out, the right foot angled towards perpendicular to the front. And this is going to end with a balancing pose too. Arms overhead. Flatten the back foot. And arms parallel to the floor. Warrior two. Right arm down the back leg and the left arm up. Reverse for you. And then this left hand is going to come to the floor. The right hand is going to rotate around. Rotate the back foot. We're going to balance on our left foot. After we get steady with 3 points, then up. All right leg. Right foot on the mat. Rotate. So we're going to do a little